When this guy gave his dog a treatment for its allergies, the other dog, which doesn't have allergies, couldn't wait for his turn to get the same treatment like his friend. So when the other dog is done, he quickly jumped and begging his owner to do the same thing to him. So the owner laid him down and pretended to spray his whole body and make a spray sound effect with his mouth just to make him happy.